In conclusion, animal testing is an inhumane practice, all in the hopes of benefiting the selfish tendency of mankind. Right now, as I speak, there are defenseless animals being burned alive, electrocuted, and killed. If 92% out of every 100 drugs that pass animal testing are failing in human clinical trial, then why are we continuing with this practice? It is time for us to realize that humans and animals are different in almost every single way. We not only differ in shape and size, but have anatomic, metabolic, and cellular differences as well. Animal models are never going to be able to accurately reenact what exactly happens in the human condition. The time has come to put an end to animal testing, which is leading us nowhere, and to begin looking at the alternative methods that are right in front of us. These alternatives are making a huge difference already and could be the key component in helping to save thousands of animals from a torturous fate. The use of human cells to replace the use of animals could soon mean a world of difference for human beings. In vitro testing, which is a study of cell way of life within a petri dish, can already provide more accurate results than human testing ever could. This is because actual human cells are what is being studied. Next, artificial human skin made from cell growth in test tubes or plastic wells is already immediately more accurate when it comes to testing chemicals against the skin. With our ever-growing technological advancements, computer models as virtual human molecular structures could put an end to animal testing altogether. These models have the capability of testing the effects of drugs and chemicals on human organs. If these alternatives are producing these possibilities, then why is animal testing still in practice? We must remember that putting an end to animal research does not mean putting an end on medical research. It simply means that human cells, tissues, and computer programs are to be our new and more accurate method of research. Enough animals have had their lives ended, all in the hopes of beneficial research. Sadly, no progress is being made, and instead, animal lives are just being lost. Right now, it is time to invest the money and time into perfecting our alternative methods and to forget about animal testing altogether. This is our future, and we've already wasted enough time collecting inaccurate results from animals. If this all really is for the betterment of humankind, then we need to focus on what will actually get us there, because another 115 million animals do not deserve to die this upcoming year.